Here we are again, guys. Thought I'd do a little dismounting of the servo. I bought me some new hex drivers, so thought I'd finally take it apart now. Can't hit the hole. Ha! That's what he said that time. These hex drivers are excellent. Well, come off. Yeah, these hex drivers are like amazing. A whole lot better than Allen wrenches. For those people out there that think hex driver are the same as Allen wrenches, you're wrong. Just trust me. I don't know what that thing is. Spacer, I guess. That's what I'm gonna call it anyway. There's one on this side too. No, it won't come out. Oh, there it goes. Alright, so get the servo. Get the horn off. Here we go. I guess that is metal geared. Heck, I thought it was plastic. I don't know if it's going to focus or not, but that's metal gear. Well, I learned something new. So, I guess, I don't even know. I guess that's pretty much it. That's how you dismount a servo. It's not really hard, but I would probably get some hex drivers before I tried it. So, that you don't strip your things out. I thought I did, but nope, it's just Allen wrenches, so need hex drivers. And they're not cheap. I bought 4 of them for $20. So, yep. Thanks for watching, guys.